was born with the mic in my hand. Then I took it from Medina to the SI land. I pulled up on the block, got out the truck. It was the first of pit stops, the era of the spinning top, the birth of hip hop. That was something I had identified with, so I made it my point to exploit this fly gift. Then myself and RZA made trips to the BX, a mass of ferocious MCs, the town of T-Rex. Giants in every ways, rap flows for every day. We knew we would get a reward with a price to pay. The basic training was beyond entertaining, just the cadence of the verbal expression self-explaining. Wore my boots out from constant walks across the borough, tore the troops out the frame when they challenged the most thorough. From well concealed firing positions, we let off the most dangerous with that slang is just to shatter the coast. They say I rhyme like the bank to stop, cause MCs be more shook than the dice just drop. Especially if I'm rolling, then the point is definitely proven, cause with the GZA holding, that keep a nigga moving. I walk Broadway from Quincy to Myrtle, back to Quincy, cut careers, whatever the expense be. They heard the legend, run to the Revan, with headaches and blackouts worse than 7-7.
And when my job is done, then it's time to give those that's coming up some run, so you can see where they from. And since the product is good, we gonna sling it from the slums up the hill to the hood, till it's understood.
We still search through the crates for songs that just breaks. At times we play legendary battles on tapes, unlikely confrontation with a clash of swords. Energy that was stored, we rained and just poured on cats and dogs. Water that flooded the stands, the violence of nature had triggered the violence of man. That was bloodshed from what said audible threats, publicized regrets, wanted it alive or dead. A handful recovered from the dramatic plunge, while the rest kept babbling and speaking in tongues. Since the competition already slayed him in the scrimmage, he continued to tarnish that already faded image. In the sport, when they come short, majors don't need them. Then they broke, lose their homes, livelihood, and freedom. The rhyme could be a blunt object that make you choke, like too many totes that'll be taught to grow. This witty, unpredictable talent, all natural gain, with non-additive slang, that's all action. Back. The high roller knocked the chip off your shoulder, strike like the perfect bowler. The catastrophic damage from what was hard to manage, punishment swift and sudden, unparalleled advantage. Brought to a level where you're frozen, can't speak, trapped in the frigid temperatures of that peak.
And when my job is done, then it's time to give those that's coming up some run, so you can see where they from. It's just the product is good, we gonna